gonna fight this. We're gonna use every appeal avenue. And we're gonna fight. I'm gonna spend every waking hour fighting for Julian until he's free, until justice is served. And the UK should not be doing that. It should not be engaging in persecution on behalf of a foreign power that is out for revenge. That foreign power that committed crimes which Julian put into the sunlight. Specific, concrete crimes that have not been prosecuted, that have been just shoved under the rug. And Julian, who has done nothing wrong, he has done everything that any self-respecting journalist should do when given evidence of a state committing crimes of corruption. They publish it because their duty is to the public. And Julian's duty to the public has landed him in prison for already more than 3 years, and he faces 175 years.
C'est vraiment un honneur pour moi de participer à cet événement, de pouvoir vous remettre voilà, ce qui reste de votre père, qui a symbolisé quand même beaucoup de choses pour beaucoup de gens dans le monde. Tant aussi personnellement, une fois, merci.
Merci. Merci.